At least 11 people were killed and 30 wounded during a suicide blast outside a Pakistani courtroom. The Taliban claimed responsibility for the attack, calling it revenge for the execution of a fellow militant. They have been waging an insurgency against Pakistan since 2007 in a bid to impose a strict interpretation of Islamic law.